Emperor Xuanzong of the Tang Dynasty was a good musician himself. He selected 300 musical talents and trained them for royal dance himself. Royal dance was an important part of rituals or banquets in the royal courts of every dynasty. It was extremely grand, with many people dancing at the same time. The most famous royal dance of the Tang Dynasty was the rainbow and feather gown dance. Tang Xuanzong contributed a lot of suggestions to the dance, and his concubine, Yang Guifei, was the key dancer. Their tragedy love story is widely known.